Oh, ok, cool.
On se verra là-bas. What we would like is for everyone to feel like in a nice, bureaucratic system that everyone has a position. Then we can continue with the way everyone likes to be a chameleon in the office space. Everyone is happy.
You are not happy enough to do that to your friends. It's not work.
Now, the way things are working is that we want everyone to feel comfortable.
Do you really expect me to feel motivated when you keep piling stuff on them like that?
What we would like is for everyone to feel like they're in a nice, bureaucratic system where everyone has a position.
I don't need to be something to flash it. This is insane.
Then we can continue with the way everyone likes to be a comedian in the office space. Everyone is happy.
You are not happy enough to do that to your friends. It's too much work.
Now, the way things are working is that we want everyone to feel comfortable.
Do you really expect them to feel motivated when you have to keep all your
stuff on them? What we would like is for everyone to feel like they're in a nice, bureaucratic system where everyone has a position.
Welcome to Animus Omega, Abstergo Entertainment's proprietary ancestral memory research tool. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns about how to operate your Animus console, please contact your project supervisor, Melonie LeMay. You have been registered as part of the Sample 17 project. Your primary research target is Edward James Kenway, born March 10, 1693, Swansea, Wales. Calibrations complete. All signs normal. All systems optimal. Extra neurotransmitters activated.
Havana. I've been here once before. It was a truly awful pleasure.
See someone you know?
No. Just putting on a friendly face. I shouldn't want to be mistaken for a pirate again.
Right. Flash rogue like yourself must be cautious.
Mad to think Spain and England were at war 2 years ago, isn't it? Here I am, bartering with Spaniards like they were my cousins. Nothing wrong, Duncan?
No, it's nothing. Sand in my hampers. So where's the best squad in town? I'm dying for a quick kip. Or a siesta, should I say.
I'm just headed to a public house now to meet some merchants. I could show you the way.
Well, lead on.
I hope you'll tarry a bit while I conduct my meeting. It'd be a great relief to have a man of your stature nearby in case of a misunderstanding.
I can hang about. I might have a drink.
Splendid. Drink.
They don't take kindly to pirates here, do they? Wonder how many stolen reals bought these men this perch. Hola, ladies.
You don't know these women, do you?
No. They charge money for that kind of privilege. A few dozen reals for every hour of knowing. Keen to meet them.
No, goodness no, I'm a married man.
Married man of their four-day mate.
Aha! Here's a purveyor of personal defenses. I should acquire a blade for myself, Duncan, just as you have.
This rusty razor's nothing to admire.
Even so, I appear a mere kitten walking so close upon you. Perhaps a small dagger would suit me. Let's see what he's selling.
Maybe I'll buy a sword too. We'll both jump rank.
Oh, we'll be quite the pair, you and I. Twin devils.
Lend us a few reals, then. I did save your skin.
Of course.
Cheers.
Sea bienvenido, señor.
That's a better fit for me. How do you fare?
I had only enough for a small knife, sadly. Still, it'll do in a pinch. Oh, Papa Duff. I have led us astray, Duncan.
Oh, no matter. I'll get us a better view. What are we looking for?
A tavern with a sort of courtyard interior.
My goodness, you're an agile chap.
Every finger's a fishhook. That's how you tell a true sailor.
Yes, a fine way to put it.
I think I see the place. We're not far.
Not the resistance, Gordon Flon!
Para!
Hang tight!
Oh, he's not me blind! Oh, God, what do I do? Oh, I can't breathe.
Stop or I'll break your knees when I catch you. I'm close at heel, shitbird. Here I come! Don't make me chase you into the harbor!
Come! Die!
You robbed the wrong man, mate. Fellow with dangerous friends.
Dicen que Perón tiene algunas chicas nuevas junto al mercado.
te muevas.
¡Apresadlo cuanto antes!
Quiero una copa. Quiero una copa.
Duncan! By Jove, you're alive!
Of course I am. That filch was no fuss.
Oh, yes. we've arrived.
Take your time, I'll be just here.
Fancy meeting no Welshman deep in Dago country. I'm English myself. Biding my time till the next war calls me to service.
Lucky King George. Having a pisspot like you flying his flag.
Oh! Oi! Skulk! I've seen your face before. Yous mates with them pirates down in Nassau.
Shut your fucking gob or I'll fill it with shot, you hear me?
Edward, is it?
You bastard!
Hey, I warned him.
Want a dust up? I'll give you one. Come on, lads. I've seen bigger arms on a bird.
Puedo darle.
Franco.
Thank you. La llamada del comercio. Un placer. Hasta la próxima.
¡Ya voy! carini.
Tenía una especie de plaga de insectos.
¿Cómo va?
Tengo suficiente bebida para un mes. Y el estrella del bar necesita brea y madera. Dejaré que los chicos se encarguen mientras me voy. Dios nos bendice.
Valgo más que 20 furcias inglesas.
La producción del maestro Thomas servía a varios agentes.
Funerales.
vives en tu madriguera?
The swift exit. Bit of a misunderstanding.
One heaped upon another.
Oh, Jesus. I'm sorry, mate. This is my doing. I'm only trying to keep these Spanish eyes off me.
Oh, it's no bother. Regrettably, the soldiers confiscated my sugar. When you were dispatches.
Damn! And where have they gone?
Haven't the foggiest idea, I'm afraid. I suspect those chaps might, but my Spanish is wee mal dad, so I'd rather not ask.
Shit! All right, come on, let's follow them and recover my maps.
And my sugar?
What, in my drawers? We'll see what happens. Not if you keep quiet and stay out of sight. Bonnet!
I believe I'm getting the hang of this!
Quiet!
Adelante!
Para que esperar? Artículos como estos solo se ven una vez.
I fear they're onto us!
Hang back.
Ooh, perhaps we should split up to confuse them.
It's the best idea you've had today.
Canis crites volunt ambulare in me, et vertiginem cadit circa fata. Similiter dei arisus, bel omne binum...
Buenos dias, senores. You're late.
Yes, sir. See ya. We're very sorry, our captain delayed us.
Qui obtinuit eam rubia desit arbore. Quae petraxit et non potere.
This would be Captain Mendoza?
Yes, sir. He's very excited to meet you. Only he must be present for a hanging, señor.
Hanging? Oh, I love a good hanging.
Yes, sir. Very nice. If we hear the bell, we may go. You like?
Captain Mendoza's put in the trap. The man owes me money for the slaves I sold him.
Of course, sir. Captain Mendoza is happy to pay you. We have goods to sell, sugars and such.
Excellent.
Thank you.
How long will this hanging take, man? I don't mean to hang about all day for the captain.
Quick as anything, sir. Captain Mendoza needs only to hang the man, then he will deliver your payment.
I don't want the Ali's mine. I want goods. Things I can sell. Tobacco, rum, sugar.
See, we have much fine sugar. Great, we took off a fat Englishman last night.
Englishman?
Por el delito de motín contra tu capitán.
Sí.
El tribunal sugar de from sentencia a morir.
Very
en fine. La
orca. We hold it in the Castillo after the man started the fight last night. He ran, left his sugar behind. Very fine.
What's a start? Shall I accompany him to the Castillo?
No, sir. Captain Mendoza will have it sent to you, I believe. You will see.
Good Lord. Is that big brute your Captain Mendoza?
No, sir. He is El Tiburón. El Tiburón, Governor Torres's man.
Vale. ¡Ordenes, capitán!
Break the peace with that monster around.
Thank you.
Sorry about the sugar. I've only one pair of hands.
Oh, it's no great loss. I've got plenty of cargo here to make a profit on my trip.
Will you stay here long?
For a few weeks, yes. Then back to Barbados, to the tedium of domesticity.
Don't settle for tedium. Sail for Nassau. Live life as you see fit.
Haven't I heard that Nassau is crawling with pirates? Seems a very tawdry place.
Not tawdry, liberated.
Oh, God. That would be an adventure. But no. No, I'm a husband and a father. I have responsibilities. Life can't be all pleasure and distraction, Duncan.
Hey, our bonnet. The name's Edward, in truth. Duncan's only a handle.
Ah. Secret name for your secret meeting with the governor.
The governor, right. I think I've kept him waiting long enough.
Animado bastante.
¡Tú! Rompete el hígado, socio.
Hmm.